श्री अधीर रंजन चौधरी जी.
सर, आई वुड लाइक टू ड्रॉ द अटेंशन ऑफ द गवर्नमेंट दैट अक्रॉस द कंट्री रेसिडेंट डॉक्टर ऑफ मेडिकल कॉलेजेस हैव बीन रिजॉर्टिंग टू स्ट्राइक एज ए कॉन्सिक्वेंस ऑफ व्हिच द एंटायर हेल्थ सर्विसेज हैव बीन एडवर्सली अफेक्टेड. देयरफॉर आई वुड लाइक टू फ्लैग द अटेंशन ऑफ द गवर्नमेंट दैट एट लीस्ट दे शुड कम फॉरवर्ड एंड try to proactively solve the issue because we all are aware that COVID-19 new variant Omicron is becoming a new looming threat which is already started emerging in our country, and to that score those residential doctors are supposed to play a very significant role. According to their statement, India has been suffering a shortage of 40,000 of doctors. So right at this situation when we are destined to face the onslaught of Omicron afresh, we need the services of the doctors. Therefore government said that their objection is, the doctors protest is that the NEET PG counseling process is being delayed by the lackadaisical attitude of this government. So it is the doctors from across the country, they have been resorting to such kind of strike as a gesture of protest so as to draw the attention of this government. So government should come forward DM, and take a remedial measure DM, as early as possible. Thank you, sir.